It's another good day to have fun, kaya samahan nyo kami sa isa na namang masayang kwentuhan at kulitan dito sa Mars for More!
Oh yes, 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 Mars! I love it! Tama yung sinabi mo, agree ako sa kulitan at chikahan at tawanan and all those things. Because today, Mars, makakasama natin sa chikahan ang beach babe na si Mars Tuesday Vargas at ang newlywed na si Dion Monsatos Taylor na makakakwentuhan natin naman straight from Switzerland. Hello, mga
oh,
Mars!
Oh, yes! Pasok, guys!
Come on in!
Hello, hello, hello! Wow, I love the morning beach babe Tuesday. Oh yeah.
Own it, Mars Tuesday. Gusto ko yung beach babe. So ano ba tong beach babe na to?
Yung babe parang question mark sa dulo. Yung beach pwedeng exclamation. Beach tita, pwede. Ay, beach tita.
Beach babe? May
ganun. May patanong.
Beach tita, tigilan mo nga kami. Ikaw ha, Tuesday ha.
So saan-saan ka naman nakapunta nung nagkaroon tayo ng window na pwede nga somehow makapasyal?
Nakapag-Boracay na kami, nakapag-Batangas, nakapag-Siargao. Ayan, at saka dito sa labas ng bahay, may puddle of water dyan sa labas.
So bilad-bilad na lang.
Ang saya, ang dami mo na rin napuntahan kahit na ano ah, nung pandemic ah.
Sinulit natin, Mars.
At syempre ikaw naman, Dion. Oh my gosh, congratulations!
Congratulations! Yay! What a beautiful wedding! Mars, nakita mo ba yung IG niya? Grabe, like, ang ganda-ganda ng landscape, ang ganda-ganda ng background. Wow!
Well, nasa Switzerland siya, Mars. Feeling ko kahit kanto-kanto lang dyan sa Switzerland, ang ganda.
Agree.
Grabe, Dion. So how has it been? Are you still on cloud nine?
Yes, very much. Kasi where we live, it's very peaceful and quiet. It's very different sa ano sa dating condo ko dyan sa Manila. Alarm mo yung mga busina. So dito, it's mostly mga cowbells, mga ganyan, ibon.
So wait, Mars, Dion, saan ba kayo naka-stay dyan sa Switzerland? Do you live in like the parang medyo provincial life na paglabas mo, mas maraming greens and mountains, ganon?
Actually, where we live is the capital.
Okay.
It's called the City of Bern or the City of Bears. Pero itong side namin, medyo countryside na siya. So, ang daming puno, ang daming vegetation, mostly farmlands.
Alright, so wait, Dion, when you left to go there to Switzerland, you went there prepared to settle and stay there na? Or babalik ka pa dito sa Pilipinas?
Ryan and I had the plan already to settle here, even before he proposed. And even before we got married.
So you were so ready to settle na there sa Switzerland?
Yes, yes. We wanted to raise a family here where it's not as stressful. The environment is very calming and peaceful. So I think this is the perfect place to get pregnant, for me to get pregnant and settle down.
Oo, mukhang sobrang chill ka dyan, Mars Dion!
So, like this video, we have more!
Subscribe lang kayo sa GMA Network's official YouTube channel!
Congratulations on reaching 10 million subscribers, GMA Network!
Here's to 10 million pa more!